Hi everyone, I'm now on my 8th charge of the second cell, and till now we have 16 minutes, 17 minutes. I've changed the cutoff limit to 0.5 volts. It's still discharging with 10 milliamps, and it has, I think, around 10 minutes since it's stabilized around 0.57 of a volt. Keep discharging, and I made one change. I've changed the separator. Instead of the normal filter paper, I have now a semi-solid gel electrolyte. The same recipe that Robert Murray Smith presented, just that I made a slight modification, a slight change. Here I'm preparing a new batch. As you can see, is yellowish. I have added a few, actually one element, and a normal charge and an incredible discharge. I'm going to let it run, and then at the end I'll come back. See you in a bit. Okay, we are now on 32 minutes of running. Still 0.537 of a volt. Keep discharging. Is on 5 milliamp hour, 3 milliwatts hour, and I'm going to show you how my separator looks like. It has a yellowish color when it dries. It's quite thick, if you can see. And if I can focus, it's quite thick. I'm guessing it has maybe half of a mil. I can't make it focus there. Maybe half of a mil, a little bit more. It has a irregular surface on one side, on the other side, which was on the glass, is quite smooth. Yeah, and I don't know if you can, again, I can't focus well enough to show it to you. Probably I need to clean the lenses of the phone. But 34 minutes, the voltage increase, and yeah, I'll wait, I'm patient. We'll see where this experiment will take us. See you in a bit. Okay, we are now 1 hour and 10 minutes of continuous running the second cell with a different separator. Still has 0.514 of a volt, because the cutoff voltage is at 0.5 volts. Probably won't run for too long. I'm still expecting another 10-15 minutes of running. For the moment, I think I've proved, for me at least, that the change in the separator and electrolyte altogether is definitely a very, very interesting one. It promises a lot, and I'm going to improve it even more. First change that I'm going to do, make it thinner Now it's quite thick, but next step I'll make it thinner. I'm going to charge it again, and I'll keep you updated. For the moment, I'm going to end this video now, and I'm going to stop the discharge of this cell as well. Has no point to keep it for longer. It's definitely something that I'll be experiment more, and you will find out as well. Thank you for watching my video. I'm looking forward to seeing your comments, and never stop learning.